Hi, good morning Kenyans. Natumai nyote mko salama. So today we are going to do a morning drill. We are going to do a challenge. We are going to run from all the way from Kangemi. That is Kangemi Mountain View. I may brief, this is our road map from Wayaki Way. This is the first point that we're going to land. And now from here, I'm going to maybe brief you a little bit about the name of this place. It's called Wayaki Way. I mean, it's called Mountain View, simply because at this point you can view Gong Hills, and those are the mountains as we call, and this is the point where we say it's Mountain View. So today we are going to run, and let me say jogging, from here Kangemi Mountain View to James Gichuru Road. That's where our first point will be, and then from there we may run. One group will land to town CBD, and the other group will land from there till Ravington. So let's meet there, and now the running starts. So what I'm going to do, simply because now it's in the season of corona, I'm going to put my mask on and to be on the safer side. Today my members are just around, and as they join us we'll start our move. So it's in the morning, as you can see my watch. Yeah, it's right in the it's 7:35. We can estimate maybe less than 30 minutes to James Gichuru Road, because we believe we can make it. So let's meet there. Hi guys, and you may like our YouTube channel, that is at Tariq Mwas, and view all the videos there. And next from here, the next move that we are going to make will be heading to Natu Hills and Fork the Caves. I'm welcoming you guys. I'll notify you when that point will be. See you guys. See you.